Please. Ah, fucking mean it. Come on, Seamus, sing a song.
You're not them.
Oh, they're coming in, gents. They like a bit of live YouTube.
I'm on YouTube and I cannot see you.
You haven't subscribed, have you? That's why you can't see us. What was that there? Sound like a fucking parrot.
Who's a fat bastard then? Who's a fat bastard then? Who's a fat
quite barmy, I think. There's a setting in your sound that says share your voice with a party. I've it checked.
Shall we go for it?
I'm on track. There's three people not on track. I think.
Got him.
You could have been doing track in the day.
Yeah, in party settings it says allow your voice to be shared.
Quite like E. Right, there we go. There goes Fatty's tires. Andy's watching us, gents. Chucky. He's just typed ass wipes. They share us. Chucky, can you hear the guys talking on mic? Type very low. Yeah. Can he make it cool like a Ken? Been hiding, Chucky. Been doing some of them BMW VGTs. Seamus is not. Ooh. Where's your tyres? Oh, we'll put that to the test. Sounds like Chucky then. He's still spinning. Pipeline just got laid. I know. That was a car of that Seamus were there. Seamus has just crashed on his own. But you can't. But you haven't. Trust me to do that. Just driving along. Shandy's with us. I've missed every one of you. Cheers. Last bend coming up. No, this is hell. I can't keep straight. Right, I've got to defend. Never reverse. Right, are we getting some serious racing doing then? Is it getting in on this one, Fatty? Thank you. to what? Do you know, Seamus, I never really look at my phone anymore. These two fighting behind me. Their last said to him, don't be doing beans, so he doesn't know how to cook anything else. Seamus is the only one I know who burns ice cream. Burger.
25. But I feel old.
I'm 23.
Yes, exactly. I didn't expect that. I was like, I'll just take it wide, don't hit anyone. No. No. I'm Polish living in Scotland.
Just gotten severe whiplash and you're saying you're all right. Oh no, I'm gone.
Sightseeing. Sorry, I didn't see you there.
He's just brick checking me. Not at all, mate. I don't think so. Now. I'm not coming last.
You want to send it to? What?
Why don't you just copy the link and send it to? I want you to send it via like the big WhatsApp, the big.
Cause I'm fucking drunk.
I have.
I hope the crisis isn't coming over YouTube.
It certainly is. The we can hear your slurring and swearing.
Please. Change the settings, guys. Let's change the settings. You what? Matt? I'm just going to turn the laps down at all. Without tuning, mate, yeah. With you, what? Well, no, I've just done the game, well over 5 years now. Yeah, Don, Nally, Jonah, a lot of us.
Just for a minute. after I fucked myself up with the go-karts, I'm not touching it. I couldn't get back to fucking shape for the next few days.
So strange to hear a Polish guy talking Scottish. It's wicked, man. I don't know what you're going on about.
Oh, for fuck's sake, what are you talking about?
I think Chucky's still watching this live stream, so... Give it a shot, man. We'll give it a shot. Right. Starting in 1 minute, gents. I haven't put a fast lap in, so I'm going to be starting from the back, but let's go for fastest lap, sir. I have. Oh, shit, yeah, sorry, sir, miss. Miles away. Chan's going to be right back, and I'm just about to start it. Yeah, but it's only 5 minute quali. No problem. Oh, I'll take these, Chris, as well, as he?
As long as they don't bin people off. Alright.
Do you actually not know this track, really?
Never driven this one. I've driven the other one, the one that looks a bit like Catalonia, but not this one. Mate, I'm not one of the quickest.
Yes, you are.
I'm like a Formula 2. In a league of F1 drivers.
Seamus is a mini in the Formula 1 drivers.
Yeah, it's one of the biggest unofficial GT leagues there is. It's absolutely huge.
Good.
Well, I've done half a lap, so I know the first three corners. It's a good start, isn't it? It's a good start. Oh, quali.
Good luck, gents.
Not letting me out of the pits, are they?
Right.
I think I've hopped in this lobby before a few times. I recognise some of the names. Well, I tend to look to see what lobbies my friends are in, and then, because I know, obviously, MRC guys will drive clean, so...
Well, which...
Mate, I drive better when I've had a few.
Oh, shit.
We're actually doing a live feed, Chris.
Pardon?
We're doing a live feed, if you want to take a look later.
On YouTube?
Yeah.
But like a commentary thing, or just your point of view?
Well, I'm going to race this one, because I don't like it when I race, because it just shows you me on track and no one else. But I like to miss a few races and capture all the other guys.
Mate, not at this track, I'm not quick. Stick us somewhere else and I'll probably be a bit more competitive. I'm just going to stay out of the way on this one. League 4, but it's only my second season with you guys, so I got auto-promoted last time. But yeah. Just switched to a wheel as well a few months ago, so I'm still getting used to it.
Watch it, Chris, inside.
Sorry, mate.
No, that was my fault.
Don't worry about it, bud. I saw your last minute, I like that. Mustang's getting close.
Yep, I'm old school, Chris.
Nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong, mate.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Yeah, I've left tuning off, so we're all sort of equal.
This is actually a really good track. I'm quite enjoying this.
A bit narrow.
I'm going to be like 3 seconds off the pace, like. But... too deep.
Well, stop giving me your slipstream. Way too deep. Was purple.
Yay, 10th. So what's your YouTube channel?
Sorry?
Oh, CHRIS74MAC.
Yeah, yeah. Like I say, I normally don't race, so I can get every single driver racing. But I'm on track, so just going to show you me, unfortunately.
Anyway. That's fine.
But most of the time, I do stay off the track. Who's vaping? Is that you, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
What are you vaping?
Yeah. Some strawberry jelly type flavour thing, I don't know.
Oh, I'm a lemon guy myself.
Just the vape guy knows me, so he's just like, oh, he knows what I like. So he uses a fruity type stuff. Oh, mate. I wish I could. Random drug test site now.
Yeah, Matt likes to suck on a fisherman's friend.
I just got knocked out, because why not? Typical Spanish, fuck's sake. As always, I have a good start. Come on, Spanish, don't take it too wide. Pity John, bullshit.
At least I'll learn the track after this.
Yeah, you will, you will.
Whoa! Whoever he was, I'm sorry. He left. Okay, bye.
I didn't check, but have we got tyre wear on?
It's on 2, I think.
Okay, so I don't need to worry about tyres that much.
No, no.
I'll just flick brake balance around just to save the fronts, because we get a battery around it.
Next race, I'll put settings on. Put tuning on. Thank you.
flexing.
You do, you get to know them. Like reverse grids and custom BLPs and all that sort of stuff. I mean, I've only been racing with them 2 seasons and I know them all already. It's because you do other stuff as well. Shit, too hot into that.
It's Seamus's friends.
Because the name I had before was absolutely terrible, so it was the name I had before, or the only thing that I could think of before. I do, mate, yeah. I'll just subscribe to you anyway. Well, the rabbit's one in the stream for this. It just cracked over everything else. But the season before, they did. You had to pick 2 different cars. Yeah, unless you put fuel and tyre wear in it, you're not gonna be able to separate too many cars. To be fair, I did bang him off the track, but I did like wait up for him, and don't know what he expects me to do. To be fair. I did say sorry.
Oops. Don't worry, Matt, I'll shell be on your ass shortly.
Ha ha ha. prefer no tuning. I'm not clever enough to do tunes.
Okay, I'll just leave the tuning off. It's alright. Still good race.
Still in 5.
Oh yeah, you had the torpedo last season, didn't you?
No.
The Moroccan torpedo.
No, the Moroccan guy, he got banned.
Yeah, I know, I banned him.
Oh, alright.
Gal was an idiot. Yeah, Gal was an idiot. It was his comments on a post that did me.
Yeah.
It was slagging off all Dutch drivers. I was just like, no, I'm not having that.
Yes, and that was actually my rant was over there as well with him.
Don't go on board with me.
Yes.
Because he's just going to watch me slam it into walls every second corner. They have Fusion, don't they, which is the top one. Fusion, the Fusion Premiership, they call it.
Yeah.
Come together in fusion, yeah. Chewy D's in there. A couple of the VLX guys. I don't know if he's world championship faster. But yeah, he is quick.
Which one are you talking to? Right. Thank you.
It's always the Mondeo Championship.
Just dandy. Made one or two mistakes, which you let me get away. What matters? Hold on, Matt.
Yeah, me neither.
Right, straight on to a track four, gents. And I'll miss this. I'll miss the next one and get you all racing. On the last lap, I'll just stick with the action. I knew it would be FK.
Alright, we're back in, mate. It's into one off.
I was 20 seconds behind the whole pace and the last guy. I came back to the 10th place. 3 more laps and I will be 8. Because on the start some Spanish cunt knocked me out. Because he couldn't.
I came back to the word cunt. My short chat.
Well, sorry, I forgot it's probably YouTube transmitted. From now it's Knut.
Oh, another track I don't know.
Oh no.
Love the track, my favorite.
Sound croissant.
Oh, me we. Le baguette.
You don't love this track, you're fucked in that sense.
Yeah, I'm going for a smoke. Only. Okay.
You are? Well, for your information, the tyre wears on 4, fuel's on 2, and just off. Would you like it on? Stuff, it's on. I'm just looking. It's saying off during qualifying. But the natural fuel's default. I had to look hectic fast. Right, just set your gears, gents. 3 minutes, start quali. Yeah, and start quali. Oh, yeah, damn. I'm just not with this at all, man. Definitely not. Sight your gears. Oh, I like the track. Love it. I'm just, like I said, I've just done 10 laps there. So I'm going to miss this one. Get all the drivers on. I think there's about a 20 second delay. Chucky.
To hit me as well.
It quali's 5 minutes.
So.
Thank you. 30 seconds, gents. We've only got 5 minutes.
Punctual?
5 minutes of quali. Make it count. Here we go, gents.
Freaking unbelievably bad. No, the Mustang is good. This is a disaster.
I think he's still stood in the queue. It's going to be my loss as well, gents.
Building sandcastles, mate.
That's nice.
On board with Power Burger. Power Burger. That was Shandy. And you flash your lights at me, you cheeky twat. Make this lap count. MRC. That's why I'm saying make this lap count.
This shocking lap. Two tracks, I literally don't know.
4GT is not that bad after all.
Good track. I know, I keep meaning to change that.
Oof, I'm not there. Frick. Frick.
You turned into
Chris.
Me, man.
You turned into me.
I left you loads of room.
Loads of room. You've been pushing me outside.
Right. What's the replay? You've got like four cars left.
Left your tons, man.
You silly sausage.
What a banger.
Okay, I'll work my way again back from the... No, because I'm trying to, you know, stop myself.
Top four, start to split away. Oh, crap, I couldn't. Is all over number fifth place. Seamus coming up on Vickers. Well, he was. Local's not doing too well in 10th. Took that wide. Do you know, I go from driver to driver, like down the list, and I always end up hitting Seamus about 3 or 4 times on cam. With the front runners. First and second breaking away. Being a good solid third.
Come on, Spanish.
Rajmeister. Vickers and Scoot, you having a good battle? Mm-hmm. 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, that it?
Okay, number 11. Keep going.
Sorry? Of course I speak to you, why? What's up? Oh no, sorry, no. The only things I have said to you was, go, fat bastard. I got that Seamus straight into a wall again. But with the first two front runners close at it. Certainly breaking away from third place, man. Stick with it, Shandy. Chris has got a solid fourth. Vickers and Scotty have been at it. Dirty buggers. Good battle though. Binned it!
Number 8.
Speedy's in number 8. Powerburger following on his tail. As he does a drift.
My position. It is, but before you get to that top speed, you're just hitting the corner, so it's useless.
Pulling away. Or should I say, FK? FK Hectic. Nice livery. If it's a double door, take your brother. Chris is chasing down our ice, Shand. He's got you in his sights, Shandy. I think he's holding a good fifth.
What, mate? MRC.
He's doing well, Vickers. Powerball still on. Powerball, power burger. He's on your tail, power. It's catching quick. Just let it be the okay, okay? Every time I've got to Seamus, all I'm capturing him is him going into a barrier or the sand. Up with the front runners. FK holding a good solid lead, maintaining. Followed closely by Matt. One mistake, gents. Last lap. Where's the action? I don't think Chris is gaining any on your ice or... Nice and steady.
Come on, Spanish. That's not really. Even I'm not going with that.
Okay,
I've never raced it. I've raced up the configurations of it, but not this layout. But that's part of the job, innit? Yeah. I don't mind racing. I don't mind racing whatever.
I've got you again. That is unbelievable.
Yeah, people get comfortable, don't they? I'm not really bothered what we race. If I don't know it, I'll learn it. Simple as.
We normally have a dirty race at the end of the night around there with the Raptors Route X. Two laps. It's fantastic.
I'll stick around for that then.
Vickers is looking to get that fifth spot. Supposed to be my last race, man. I'm fucking gonna. Well done, guys. I got yous all racing really well there, haven't they? Except Seamus.
You cannot.
No. It's not. You don't do it to somebody. It's something not nice. Or it's just crap. If it's crap, you call it swap. No, like this crap is swap. Would be kind of a good way of calling it.
Who's going to get the room, Chris? Go on.
Close it down. It's a shame that you have to have fixed room ownership. Yeah, close it down.